It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
As the population of black bears in Kentucky continues to grow, so does the number of instances of people feeding them illegally, with many of those reports coming from posts made on social media.
I know where biologists have got a lot of reports of it. We've got a lot of reports of it. Through social media, I know we've seen a lot of the activity going on, so it's occurring more and more.
Officer Amberge says the main complaint is that people are throwing out food along the road on Black Mountain in Harlan County, Pine Mountain in Letcher County, and a few other places in eastern Kentucky. But so far, efforts to stop the feedings have fallen on many deaf ears.
In the biologists, they spend a lot of time and a lot of hours up around the communities posting, you know, signs about not feeding the bear and the penalties they carry.
Feeding the bears may seem harmless and makes for great Facebook videos, but the bears lose their natural fear of humans, and a few end up being euthanized.
This is becoming more and more of a problem.
And unfortunately, issuing warnings to people caught feeding the bears is not working.
I mean, it's time for the enforcement action to happen. And like we said, the KRS states directly or indirectly feeding of bears, so that can be a multitude of things.
And an officer doesn't need to see the person feeding the bear in person to take action.
If you post it via social media, I mean, it's out there. We can see that just as anybody else can, and it can be used against you as evidence in the court of law. It carries up to $1,000 fine or a year of imprisonment, so that's the penalties for it if you're caught doing it.
Additionally, fish and wildlife officials are urging people to report any illegal feedings of black bears to your local law enforcement agency or directly to the Kentucky State Police. On Black Mountain, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.